I've always been fascinated by American culture.
We're in the midst of a new gold rush, and that gold is information.
I know I can trust you with this critical job.
Time for me to figure out what I'm actually going to do with my life.
Tell me you're still imaginary.
Is Steven had just focused on his job?
There was a second man, someone who hijacked the mission and stole my identity.
It's an Hanai drone.
They always talk about change, about progress.
What's the first thing you think of when you think of evil?